Rico, there is no denying that your friend Dima is a brilliant theoretical physicist. Hmm. But the actual construction of this device would not hold a charge.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank?
Yes, well, we had to take a few bathroom time to make this, so it was not possible to use it.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode and kill us first.
Hey, I heard that.
Dima, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Gibberish. Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys here.
Device will dissipate first.
So what are we doing here?
Field test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough. Thanks, Dima.
Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of Vivarium tanks.
Did he know?
What a coincidence.
Sheldon is full of coincidences these days.
So what do you want to do?
What choice do we have? Mount up!
Wherever, Rodriguez. I'm expecting trouble. Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
No kidding.
Soldiers!
Look alive, people! clear, you're gonna owe us another favor after this one. Swing it around, Tio. They're coming from behind.
They're putting a lot of effort into this.
Quit lollygagging, Rodriguez.
Whoa! Simmer down, amigo.
Fine. We'll talk later then. Oh, chopper! Heads up!
To being disappointed, Mr. Shelton.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano? Mano a mano?
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Shelton. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your hand. That makes me disappointed.
Well, you and Uncle Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of Medici, and we have overlooked your damaging the demon El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez. Until now. Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler of Medici. Promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano,
do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people? It was you who showed him how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove. There is nothing that my flames cannot touch, Mr. Sheldon.
I know where he started this. cars, but what about boats, huh? Mario says you're good. Give this race a shot. Show me that you